chose to come to Cornwall, really. I moved down here kind of by accident. I used to work in TV and came here and decided that I liked the lifestyle that they had in Falmouth, you know, much more outdoorsy, kind of by the beach, and wanted to do something, take my skills from working in TV and turn it into something that meant I could stay down here in Cornwall. Started Bullamore Film Co. with the aim to create videos for companies in Cornwall and elsewhere, and kind of it's gone from there, really. So when I moved here, I wasn't quite sure how I wanted to start my business, what would be the best way to do it, and kind of wasn't sure whether it was something that would work even. So I looked around to see what support was available, and one of the things that popped up was the Growth Hub. So my case advisor was Mark Harris. So he came to my house and he sat down and had a coffee, had a chat, and he was really good at kind of asking questions about where I wanted to go, what I wanted to do, kind of in a really relaxed and informal manner, but in a way that gave me confidence that, you know, he kind of, what I was saying wasn't dumb or stupid. It was, you know, well, okay, this is your idea. Well, then what's your customer gonna be? You know, do you wanna be based in Cornwall? Do you wanna sell outside of Cornwall? Do you, you know, offer your services outside? It was a really good way to have someone as a sounding board, really, to kind of test my ideas against and basically see if they had any merit. So after our first meeting with Mark, the business advisor, back in April 2018, obviously we spent the sort of next 18 months and year building the business, growing our client base, particularly outside of Cornwall, which has kind of put us onto real growth. And we then had a catch up with him again in just before Christmas, December 2019, to look at what the next stages are. Really, from the support that they gave us initially, we're now in a position where we're looking in the next this next year to hire another full-time employee. We're hoping to have really ambitious growth plans really over the next 2 to 3 years to take us from being quite a small business to actually being, you know, we want to be a sort of a leading light in Cornwall's video creative sector, you know, to be a really go-to video production agency. And Growth Hub's been really good again at helping signpost, well, now you're going for the next level up, if you like, here's other support that is available. So, you know, it's not a one-time thing. They've been there to support us now on the next step in our business growth journey. So if you're looking to start a business up here in Cornwall or move your business here or whatever, I think the first thing I would do is definitely get in touch with someone like the Growth Hub. Look at the support that's available. There's a lot of support in Cornwall for businesses, particularly startups. And I think for me, certainly, it's helped us grow far faster than we would have done if I'd done this off my own back completely as a sort of just a freelancer. It's put me in touch with different people, different organizations that have helped give us everything that we have today that's making us so successful, whether that's directly linking into someone that helped us get a Big Two grant, which helped us buy kit that's improved our filmmaking, whether that's putting in touch with people like Cultivator or Superfast. They've all been really beneficial to us and helped us improve our processes. And I think, you know, if you're not sure about whether your business is something that you want to do, or it's an idea and you're like, you know, you're just thinking about it, well, going through things like Growth Hub, getting put in particularly the startup workshop that Breakthrough did, I think, you know, that's going to test whether your idea is good, and you've got to go for it, I think, and make most of the support while it's here.